Well, there's one that was second at the end of June, in the 1:35 Leinster Tour, the Merview Leinster Tour Grand Prix up at Jagged Equestrian. Combinations that were also third in the Leinster Grand Prix up at Portmore. Yeah, yeah. Well, we're going to have a very good jump off, and I'll close to the good time. With a clear 42.63, last to go in our gain Altic National Grand Prix, Derek McConnell with the 8-year-old Izzy.
How did Brendan Murphy work?